Snacksters, Big Stack, not Big Mac. Yes, we have a not a Big Mac. That doesn't look as glamorous as the box, I'm going to be honest. Anyway, let's just try this thing. It's alright. Tastes like processed beef and some buns. I honestly can't really say much more than that. The cheese is alright, the beef's alright. Well, technically beef and chicken patties. I would honestly just give this a fair 5 out of 10. Nothing bad, but nothing great about it either.